A 42-year-old from El Paso County is facing felony charges, accused of taking money from couples wanting to use his Black Forest venue for weddings. Richard E. Reynolds is charged with defrauding 40 couples. The victims live between Thornton and Pueblo. El Paso County Sheriff's Office says Reynolds received more than $260,000 and didn't provide any services in return. His charges include simple theft, criminal impersonation, and forgery. Katie Johnston for CBSN, Denver.